My grandfather, A.S. Murthy, he was a theatre veteran. He started a puppet theatre called Puppet Land in 1970. He was my inspiration to start puppetry. As you can see, these puppets, they are not your traditional characters. They look a lot like, you know, someone you know, probably you're very close to. It relates to your friend or someone from your family or neighbors, but with a cartoonic touch. It's very difficult to, you know, bring in people for a live show, because everyone is, you know, busy with their phone in their, you know, small tech world. Yes, it's definitely a challenge, but I'm sure puppetry as an art form itself has a lot of potential to, you know, bring people and pull a lot of crowd to it. Because, I mean, anyone for that matter, the minute you see a puppet or a doll, you connect yourself, you go back to your childhood and, you know, all the memories and everything.